Hey guys, it's me, Austin. Hold on, let me clean my glasses real quick. I feel like my glasses are a little dirty. One second. Is that better? I don't know. I don't really care, actually, because who cares? But basically, I've reacted a lot to Carpenters back in the days. I mean, I'm talking 1970s, 80s. That's when I was doing those Carpenters reactions. But now I decided, hey, I haven't heard all of their songs. I've only heard, like, I think I did 8 songs. I reacted to 8 songs of Carpenters. And I remember Karen. She was amazing. And I do remember Karen. She did have a little problems with anorexia, I think it was. But I'm not focused on that. I'm focused on the beautiful voice of Karen. Because she's awesome. She's the only girl named Karen that I think is awesome. Anyone else named Karen? Throw them out the back door and then lock the door and then order pizza. But this is I Won't Last a Day Without You. Oh my god, so beautiful. What a beautiful name for a song. I Won't Last a Day Without You. That's sweet. Like you, sugar. Okay, this is getting gay. Oh god, not gay. Awkward. This is getting awkward. Damn it. Darn it. I mean, shoot. Anyways, I'm gonna press play and put on my headphones and give you a reaction. 3, 2, 1.
Day after day, I must face a world of strangers where I don't belong, and that fits strong. It's nice to know that there's someone I can turn to who will always care. You're always there when there's no getting over that rainbow. When my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can't take all the madness the world has to give, but I without you.
Her voice is so beautiful and so sweet, and this song means a lot to a lot of people, because you know, even though that the world is a lot of going on and the world can't be all that good sometimes, I still can't live a day without you, because that's how much I love you and I want to kiss you. This is this kind of reminds me of like a ABBA song a little bit. Like, this is like Frida singing from Carpenters. I need to listen to more of them. Sort of heavenly in
so
a way.
So many
yeah.
times when the city seems to be without a friendly face, a lonely place, it's nice to know that you'll be there if I need you, and you'll always smile. It's all worthwhile when there's no getting over that rainbow. When my smallest of dreams won't come true, I can't take all the madness the world has to give, but I won't last a day without you.
Probably one of the best Carpenter songs.
I end up singing. Troubles seem to up and disappear. You touch me with the love you're bringing. I can't really lose when you're near.
When you're near, my love.
If all my friends have forgotten half their promises, not unkind.
my brother. There you have it, guys. There I have it. This is really just one word to describe this song. It is beautiful. Heavenly. Kind of dreamy in a way. I gotta go back to those lyrics. I was looking at the lyrics, because they're very relatable. Especially now that I'm in a relationship, it holds true a lot more when you're in a relationship and not single, because you actually do kind of feel that way about that person. You know, the world is shitty, I have anxiety, I have a hemorrhoid and it hurts when I poop, but I still can't live a day without you, baby. Baby, 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 baby. Day after day, I must face a world of strangers where I don't belong. And that is so true. That just rings true to me. When she said that lyric, day after day, I must face a world of strangers where I don't belong. It's so true, because I'm such like an introvert. And when you go out in that world, you know, it's just like everyone's looking at you. And you just feel out of place and you don't really feel like you belong, but you kind of you just deal with it basically. And she said, I'm not that strong, it's nice to know that there's someone I can turn to who will always care. You are always there when there's no getting over that rainbow. I mean, what a great lyric. She's basically saying, when you're going through those bad days, it's always nice to know that there's someone there for you that cares to help you get over that hump of depression, anxiety. Could be anything, man. It could be anything. And I won't last a day without you. That's so true. That's so true. That's so true. Guys, this is a beautiful song. It had just great, what would you call, melodies, I guess? Melodies. Gosh, I can't really, why am I talking in a Australian accent? Gosh, I'm got so distracted. I done got distracted, guys. And that's pretty bad for a reaction channel. But I gotta say, Karen's voice was heavenly in this. Heavenly in this, guys. It was one of those songs where you listen to and just sway back and forth. And it was a pretty good, grand, beautiful, heavenly song. Is this enough for a reaction? I don't know, guys. Gosh, it's so hard to do reactions sometimes. I'm just going to go ahead and head out, because I got like two more reactions to do. And I got this old reaction I want to post. And, you know, but hopefully you guys noticed something I did today. Hopefully you guys noticed I tried to not talk a lot during the songs. Because I have been kind of realizing, like, hey, my pie hole is yapping too much. I need to do a, because I need to realize too, you guys also want entertainment, but you also want someone to experience the song and sort of learn from the song and sort of, you know, try and get what they got back in this time and era and see what that you felt when you listened to it. I gotta realize that, man. That makes a good YouTuber. See, I'm always growing and I'm always learning. I'm always growing down there, but I'm always growing up here. Y'all seeing anything in my eyes, or am I just blank staring? Where am I? I gotta go. Peace.